everyone, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about an innovative technology, the ink distribution system. This system can not only improve production efficiency, but also effectively reduce human errors. Let's take a look at its power. First, the ink dispensing system is computer controlled, eliminating the human error in traditional manual operations. This makes every step of the production process more precise, ensuring the quality of the final product. Next, the powerful database provides us with more color options. Whether it is bright colors or delicate gradients, this system can easily cope with it and meet the needs of different customers. Moreover, the ink distribution system also has the functions of planned production and real-time production, which can greatly shorten the production time. Imagine that you can complete complex production arrangements with just a few clicks, saving a lot of time and effort. In terms of management, the system also performs well. It effectively reduces the operation of quality control, allowing managers to focus more on improving production efficiency. At the same time, the system ensures the accuracy of color matching, improves color repeatability, and avoids the trouble caused by color difference. In addition, reasonable planning and reduction of inventory of raw materials and finished products not only reduces costs, but also improves the turnover efficiency of funds. Through accurate production traceability, enterprises can grasp the production progress at any time and ensure the quality of each batch of products. Finally, the ink dispensing system also pays attention to environmental protection, reduces pollution in the production process, and protects our environment. Through efficient production processes, we can not only improve production efficiency, but also reduce labor costs and achieve sustainable development. In short, the ink dispensing system is an indispensable tool in modern production, which will bring higher efficiency and better quality to the enterprise. For more information, please contact us.